Hello everyone, I'm Kyle with Roland Pro AV. Today we're going to be looking at a new feature on our V-160HD. This new feature involves compatibility with our VC-100UHD using region of interest. This new feature allows you to have the user buttons change the channel inputs coming from the VC-100UHD. Now in this way, coming from one 4K source, you can choose from multiple different 1080 sources coming into your V-160. It's almost like having multiple cameras all coming from one 4K source. The only extra tool you'll need on top of your V-160HD and your VC-100UHD is a Cat6 Ethernet cable. The first step you want to do is connect your two devices with your Ethernet cable. After connecting our two devices, we're going to go into our menu settings and scroll all the way down to number 23, which is LAN control. You'll see a menu setting down here at the bottom, which is VC-100UHD control. Once we turn that on, it'll give us a few settings that we need to enter in. Going into our VC-100UHD scaler, we want to go down to our network settings. This will be under System, and under Network, it'll give us all of our network information that's needed. We'll go ahead and enter that in on our V-160HD. Under the network settings, you're going to want to make a password to connect your two devices. We'll make our password 0000. We'll enter that same password in on our V-160HD. Once you enter in this information, your device will be connected. Our next step will be to scale our region of interests. First off, we want to go into our processing, and under main processing, we'll go down to region of interest and ensure that that is enabled. We'll then go into channel, and you have up to 8 channels on your VC-100UHD. For now, we're only going to use the first 4 channels. As you can see, we have a 4K input coming in to our VC-100UHD. That's then pushing out a 1080p signal to our V-160HD. So we'll go ahead and start setting our channels. The VC-100UHD comes with 8 channels, but in this case, we're only going to use the first 4. We'll start off in our first channel. Under Scaling, we'll scroll down and then set our region of interest size. We'll set the scale to 300% and then change our positioning. For this first channel,
we'll position our region of interest over our first subject.
Going into our second channel, we'll set our second position. Set our third position. And our last position we'll leave as a wide. Following this, going into our V-160, we want to set these user buttons to change our channel on our VC-100UHD. We'll go into Menu and scroll down to our System. We'll go to User Assign, and you have each button then that you can assign. we'll set each of these buttons to select a channel. As you can tell, our device even gives us feedback on which channel is live. As we press our user buttons then, we can then switch our channels on our region of interest input.
Other control options, along with the user buttons, can also be found within the macros, numeric keypad, GPI, or a footswitch pedal. With these options, you can switch up to 8 channels of ROI.
Thank you everyone for watching, and for more information, go to our website at proav.roland.com.